for your flashback.
Two songs enter, one song leaves. Because of Amanda's viral laryngitis road management this morning, your songs must be from croaky voice singers. P.S. Not the obvious ones either. Bonnie Tyler, Rod Stewart, Et Al.
What have you got?
Et Al. I've gone with the croaky voice singer who I've seen in the flesh at a Mexican restaurant, and didn't he do well while I was enjoying my quesadilla?
You said yourself you don't like this song.
I like the other one he did better. I wish I thought about it. But, I stand by my decision because it fills the brief. Billy Field, Bad Habits.
Just ain't right, but it's something I can't fight. I can't stop going out and
having fun. Great right. With a margarita.
Well, I've gone with a singer who is very gravel voiced. He's very husky. And it's a song that I really love. Mm. Chris Rea, Diamonds.
Gravel so much as grunty. He's grunty.
I told you he was described in the Guinness Rockopedia as a gravel voice guitar stalwart.
No one can find anything on this Guinness Rockopedia. I would say it's from the Amanda Mind.
It exists, baby. Ian's in black at high end. Fight for your flashback.
I'd have to vote for Amanda. Jones's voice sounds like his underpants are too tight.
Au contraire, they're too loose.
Thank you.
Kate's in Bonnet Bay. Hello, Kate.
How you going?
Going well.
Fight for your flashback, good. Kate.
Well, I think it's going to have to be a sympathy vote. So, Amanda, I know what you're like if you lose. So, I'm going to have to go with you.
Thank you. Oh, look, thank you.
I thought you're using fear. What
are
you,
half flag off, half vote. I like it. Thank
Neil's
you.
Neil's in Peakhurst. Hello, Neil.
Hey, guys. Amanda, I hope your voice gets better soon.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, I'm voting for Jonesy.
Good.
All right. I accept
thank you, Neil.
That too.
Appreciate that. Warren's in Mount Vernon. Hello, Warren.
Good morning, guys. How are you going?
Good.
Fight for your flashback, Warren.
You sound like you're getting a bit nasally now too, Jonesy.
No, I know. It's catchy.
She's giving it to you.
She's giving it to me.
I hope I'm not the deciding vote, am I?
No.
Oh, okay. Amanda, I feel really sorry for your voice. I know what it's like when I get a lost voice. And, in fact, the only positive is that my wife likes it. But anyway, look, as far as bad habits go, I've had a few bad habits myself, and I think I've got more skeletons in my closet than what's at Rook.
Warren, just tell us who you're voting for God's sake.
Okay, I'm going to go for you, Jonesy, so keep them quiet, mate.
Thank you. Now I feel bad. Carmi's in Colleton. Hello, Carmi.
Good morning, Jonesy and Amanda. How are you?
We're very well, thank you.
Listen, I'm going for Billy Fields. Congratulations, Jonesy.
Wow. Oh, really?
And Jonesy loves this song so very much.
I do. Winner with 80% of the SMS. It was 50-50 on the phone.
You're going to really rock out to this song because you love it.
I'm going to get myself some Mexican food. It's 21 away.
Can't help myself. A bad habit. Well, I'm running wild. Lost control. And it's a shame to see that a boy like me has got so many bad habits. Well, I'm off the rails. My resistance fails. My temptation's got a hold on me. And I can't refuse because I always lose. I can't help myself. Stop going out and having fun. Well, I tried to be good, but I knew I never could. 'Cause I've got more bad habits than anyone. When I get the urge, I just got to flirt. I'm a slave to all my desires. I can't breathe.
gonna jump. There's a ship to save.